Here you go. That's a bloater.
I better not let that feral charge me. Down to the last magazine here.
Help.
looks like a waste of time. That's pretty heavy. Rest. Exhausted. It's useful, I guess. Time to move on.
Oh,
clear.
You ought to come home and hear this dude's story.
A whole lot of them.
Don't breathe that shit.
We got some dead folks out and about.
Sides.
won't work. Like they say, fortune favors the bold. Not going far with all this. Finished.
Not bad.
Aim for the head!
I gotta make sure it's dead.
Keep them coming.
Dodge the feral.
Infestations there are around here? We gotta do something, and soon.
Trading time, everyone. Come by our place to make a deal.
Thank you.
This is my last mag. Could be a problem later. Thinned out the infestations enough for me. Good job. This looks like a waste of time.
Check out the stuff I just delivered.
Last mag. Could be a problem later. I need a rest. Shut that thing up! Watch your shots! Down to the last magazine here. I knew too much. Goddamn zombies will make me sick.
Aim for the head!
I'm completely out of ammo. Down to the last magazine here. This is my last mag. Could be a problem later. That's all of that. do it. About that, I made it back.
You know, maybe it's a good thing to talk about San Francisco Social
Security. You gotta stay away from those fucking plague seeds, pal. I'm gonna get better without help.
I just saw one of the weird ones. Heavy damn load.
You guys are mi familia. I think that's getting clear.
Thanks for taking care of that.
Thank you.
a plague heart around here somewhere.
Thank you.
There's just no securing a place this close to a plague heart.
Better watch out for plague zombies.
No, no, no!
I'm almost there! Let's get your ass home.
Oh, thank Christ for you.
It's fine.
Thank you.
out back to the little hair of the dog.
Jin! That's twice today somebody saved my life.
I really appreciate it, kid. Let's help each other out.
Might as well.
Mi casa, su casa, or whatever.
This place would be a lot more tolerable if we had electricity.
I read something that may help us find Eagle Eye if he's alive. I should check it out.
For the record, this idea couldn't be any more stupid.